First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea.
Okay, so just with Sunday's game, very good game, alright, pass and move mentality was there right throughout the game, alright, we dominated possession, we used the wings perfectly, alright, the only thing that came out of it in the second half was we were turning a lot into trouble through midfield, alright, and that's been sort of a theme that's happened in the last 2 weeks, so tonight's session is about our first touch, trying to play forward. Alright, we just try to improve on that. That's one area of our game we need to clean up. So tonight's little session, as we can see here, we've got a 6v6. Alright, pass and move mentality, good communication, just like we have been doing on the weekends. Alright, and we will change the drill as we go. Alright, all good. Take your positions, alright, and we start from that side. Let's go. Yeah, from the blacks. Let's go, come on. Session progressing here. Okay, we've got better with our first touch and we're playing a lot more through balls. Alright? And what you could see also is our body positioning was changing during the session. We started to open up more, heads lifting up a little bit more, communication was up. Alright? Just those little 1% make a big difference in the game. Alright? So, well done. And keep going. That's it. So much for you.